You may be an atheist, and you may not believe in Holy Scripture, but that does not change the fact that the mark of the beast is upon us. For those unfamiliar with the mark of the beast, it comes from Revelation 13 in the Bible. It also forced all people, great and small, rich and poor, free and slave, to receive a mark on their right hands or on their foreheads, so that they could not buy or sell unless they had the mark, which is the name of the beast or the number of its name. This calls for wisdom. Let the person who has insight calculate the number of the beast, for it is the number of a man. That number is 666. Whether it is biblical prophecy or not, the evidence suggests it is a very real agenda. Every universal barcode has three guide bars, each one representing a six. When the inventor, George Joseph Lohrer of IBM, was asked of this, he replied, "Yes, they do resemble the code for a six. There is nothing sinister about this, nor does it have anything to do with the Bible's mark of the beast. It is simply a coincidence, like the fact that my first, middle, and last name all have six letters." Perhaps it was a coincidence, or even a joke. But look at what we have today. In 2004, the FDA approved a chip that is implanted into a person's hand. In 2019, Elon Musk and Neuralink have announced that they are planning on implanting computer chips into people's heads so that we can merge with artificial intelligence. MIT, under funding of the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, has developed a quantum dot ink implant that can be monitored by a smartphone. And in 2020, world patent number 060606 was published by Microsoft Technology, titled "Cryptocurrency System Using Body Activity Data." It outlines a technology wherein human body activity associated with a task provided to a user may be used in a mining process of a cryptocurrency system. The human is given an activity to accomplish, which is sent from a body sensor to the cloud and to the cryptocurrency system, rewarding the human with money. And while this is happening, the world is being told to stay at home until a vaccine can be developed, while the 5G needed to run artificial intelligence is rapidly rolling out worldwide. Let the person who has insight calculate the number of the beast, for it is the number of a man. Humanity is being asked to abandon a world based on God's law and accept a world based on man's law. In other words, the law of the state. Whether you believe in biblical prophecy or not, the mark of the beast is becoming very real. And at the speed of which things are now going, it seems we will soon discover how many people will accept the mark and how many will resist.
Microsoft patent 060606. Body interfaced digital currency. This is an actual patent. This actual patent is in the link. It is real. Here is the link. I will leave the information for you to this article, the link to the patent. Unbelievable, in your face, evil, reality here now. Microsoft patent 060606. Body interface digital currency, mark of the beast. The full patent ID is W02020060606. Microsoft 3/26/2020, in conjunction with their public ad featuring infamous Satanist Marina Abramovich. Human body activity associated with a task provided to a user may be used in a mining process of a cryptocurrency system. A server may provide a task to a device of a user which is communicatively coupled to the server. A sensor communicatively coupled to or comprised in the device of the user may sense body activity of the user. Body activity data may be generated based on the sensed body activity of the user. The cryptocurrency system communicatively coupled to the device of the user may verify if the body activity data satisfies one or more conditions set by the cryptocurrency system and award cryptocurrency to the user whose body activity data is verified. Monitors thoughts, energy, actions, feelings, body movements, cannot buy, sell, travel, work, or exist without it implanted in the human body. Now let's check out this link that was also sent. Okay, I opened up the link with the article, which I will include for you, the article and the link to this that is written inside of the article, W02020060606, patent for cryptocurrency system using body activity data. Here is the information, how it works. This was published on March 26, 2020. Applicants, Microsoft Technology Licensing. Patent number 666, cryptocurrency system using body activity data.